Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Star Wars Knights of the Republic. In the last episode, we rescued one family member from another family, and then the two family members ran off and had babies, and the end. Now, Basil and I are in this ancient area place where a Jedi was killed, and this thing speaks different words, and I don't know if I checked this body. Yeah, I did. So we're just basically trying to figure out what to do, where to go, and I have no idea, so I'm gonna check my log. Missing companion. Investigate ruins. You've encountered an ancient ruin in these ruins. Oops, ancient droid in these ruins, which purports to be a remnant of a vast ancient galaxy spanning blah 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 blah. Okay, so the Jedi was killed, and we have. Is this the way we came, I think? Yes, it is. Okay, so we have a choice of three doors. We're gonna take the left. Well, why not? And there's guarding droids. All right, I'll just throw my lightsaber at and that doesn't do shit.
How'd you like that?
Not good.
I'm here.
Well, as long as the oh shit. Since there's always a stable droid. Do it, Bessler. Disable it. Uh-oh. Just keep zapping it, I guess. That's not really doing much, but something. This is gonna be a long ass battle.
Down you go!
That's all I can do? Okay, well, Vasa's doing that. I'm sure I can do something. Not really. Alright. No, 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 no. Yes, 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 yes. And Karth, do some of your sniper stuff. Yeah, let's try improved blasts.
Now that must have hurt.
How'd you like that?
Ah, that's good. Yeah, you keep doing your improved blasts. Vasa, we'll just have you keep disabling.
What can I do?
Now that must have hurt.
At least it doesn't hurt that hard.
Ready?
Now that yet. Must have hurt.
Sure, he did hurt.
Now that must have hurt.
There, take that.
Come on. Karth, come on.
Now that
not
must
even
have hurt.
It.
Time to rumble.
What? Not damn.
Yes.
Come on, Vasila.
Time to rumble.
Oh, that's why you have a slurry. Come on, stop missing.
You asked for this.
Dang.
What?
Let's go.
400 points. Oh man. Gosh, that was crazy. Why did it freaking take that much to kill it? What is this? Wreckage of another droid. And I don't get anything from killing that? Doesn't have a something, I guess not. So we've got some stuff and an ancient terminal, huh? Ancient computer hums blah blah blah. Talk to the computer. Kick the computer. Attempt to slice the ancient system. Yeah. Nope, can't do it. Talk to the computer. Insert your data pad into the receptacle. Retrieve your data pad? Data pad seems to be locked. Talk to the computer. Oh. Data interrupt complete, language analysis complete. Identify of the three primary life-giving seed world types. Oceanic? Volcanic? Oh no! Crap! Alright, well.
Yes?
Let's try your sniper, see if it does any damage.
What?
It's been a long fight.
You asked for this!
I'm not doing any damage. I'm doing some good rapid shot. Maybe that might work. Okay, girls. You do critical, and Basila, you're gonna just disable.
I'm here.
Ha! How'd you like that?
What?
No, you're not getting it, of course. Damn it.
What can I do?
Stop missing is what you could do. Goodness gracious, it can't be that hard to hit.
Down you go!
I mean, honestly, why would it take that long to hit? Or tap? Frickin'.
Let's go!
Ay, ay, ay.
Time to rumble!
This is completely retarded.
I'm here.
Come on, I thought power shot was supposed to hit. And I am missing every time. Oh, who healed us? That's just weird. Faster, are you a healer? Oh, whatever. I ain't gonna freaking complain. Guess we'll try flurry, although I don't think it worked last time. Yeah, it's not hitting it for crap.
I'm here. Now that must have hurt.
How'd you like that? How'd you like that?
I'll just zap it to death. Oh, I can't. My Jedi Force powers. And the flurry doesn't work like that. Miss, miss, miss. Ugh. I have full powers. Let's disengage and see if I can't throw my lightsaber at it. See if that'll work better. Nothing? Are you kidding me? One damage. Wow. That's bad.
How'd you like that?
What can I do?
Kill the damn thing. That's what you can do. Throwing a grenade, girls. I hope you don't die.
You go.
Wait. I guess I could wait till you're out of range. Let's move you guys out of there.
I'm here.
Okay, Basila.
What can I do?
Okay, and then Karth, throw the grenade. Oh, Basila. Fine. Get blown up. See if I care.
Yes?
I'm not doing anything.
Now that must have hurt. I'm here.
Is it one of these kind of things that you have to, like, go behind it and then you can do damage to it? So find out. Still not doing shit. Except for I get to die now. Yay.
How'd you like that?
Oh. Oh, come on. Somebody kill it. Basila, come on.
Let's make this quick.
That was horrible. Alright, well, I don't know the ancient terminal answers, so maybe we can go into another room and I can find the answers? At least that's what I'm hoping. Boy, very. Alright, we'll try door number two.
If the droid is correct, then we must complete the tasks in the proving ground.
Yeah, okay, I forgot. Other door. No. Lovely.
Time to rumble!
Oh, great. So I skipped that fight because it was taking forever, and of course you can see I died.
What?
But I also leveled up, so that should have totally given me more health and better skills. I want more persuasion. I want to be a smooth talker. Okay, feats. Oh, jeez. Light armor, heavy. I'm on light, so medium. Don't really need medium. I want better fighting skills. That's what I need. Improved power attack. License. I'm gonna take Jedi defense. Powers, cure, force aura. Advanced lightsaber throwing. That should freaking. Alright, it healed me up. Good. Now to find out what this thing does. So we've got a bunch of banners here. Guess we find out what this terminal does. Ancient computer. Attempt to slice. Nope. Talk to the computer? Insert datapad. Talk to the computer. Okay. Identify three primary death-giving seed world types. Volcanic. Planetary type conductive to death, additional seed world types. Barren. Desert. Okay. So the other three are the life-giving ones. Alright, we'll go back to the other one and do that real quick. Oceanic, grassland, arboreal. Done. Is that it? Should be. It is. Alright. Now what? Oh boy. Okay. Ooh.
This must be what Revan and Malik found when they entered this temple. This must be where their journey down the dark side began.
I don't get it. Is this the Starforge?
This is a map. Some sort of intergalactic navigational chart. Revenant Malak must have used this to lead them to the Starforge. We could use this map to follow their path and find the Starforge ourselves, but we must be wary. They may have laid traps or concealed what they found.
So what is the Starforge exactly?
I don't know, but Revan and Malak were very interested in finding it. It must be a tool of some type, or maybe a weapon. Perhaps the Council can tell us more, but I think this map might be the key to finding the Starforge, whatever it is. See this world here? This looks like Korriban, a Sith world. And if that's Korriban, then this is Kashyyyk and Tatooine, and here's Manan. But there are pieces missing. Incomplete hyperspace coordinates, corrupted data, and there doesn't seem to be anything indicating where the Starforge itself might be.
What good is an incomplete map?
I was thinking that too. This map can't take us to
the Starforge. Stop thinking what I'm thinking.
But I know that Revan and Malak visited Korriban at least once. Perhaps they discovered something more there. They may have found something on each of the other worlds that completed this map. Maybe if we find all the pieces, they'll lead us to the Starforge. In some way to destroy it.
That sounds like quite a supposition. What if you're wrong?
What if I'm right? We can't ignore this. Finding the Starforge might very well be the key to defeating the Sith. We must inform the Council of what we've discovered. They must decide our next course of action, though I suspect our task has only just begun.
Lovely. I don't want to inform the Council. I mean, dude. I could do this on my own. I don't need no freaking hand-holding. Which includes you, young lady, because you're just annoying. So I guess it's off to the Council. Yippee! Although I don't think we've finished finding the Mandalorians. Or have we? Yeah, we haven't. We encountered some. They do not seem organized or as powerful as you believe. Perhaps you have not yet met their most powerful members. So, I think what next course of action should be is I'll pause it here, and I will hunt them down feverishly and try to find the last of the raiders before I go back to the Council so that I can turn that quest in and huzzah, I'll be done with the wilderness that is this area. So, yeah, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode, and we will continue on the next one. Bye!